Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of OJ-FWA World Tour. This is Johnny Walters, and we're coming at you from Nagoya, Japan. We have a very special match today. Falls count anywhere. No disqualification. And here's the man that requested this match. Haven't seen him in a while. Tiger Miyazawa. For those of you not old enough to remember, Miyazawa has been, well, been out for quite a while, but he's been in a number of storied battles, especially against the likes of Asanomori. This man has an ego unmatched to anyone else in this entire company. I'm not prepared to say in the entire business, but certainly in this entire company. We'll get into the circumstances behind this match a little later on. But here he is, Tiger Miyazawa. And he's back. And here's his opponent, the man who made his debut at the Manhattan Center at Saturday Night Fights 2 in an impromptu match against At Peace. Here he is, the Iceman, Brad Harris. One thing you must say about Brad Harris, whether you like him or dislike him, he's got a unique kind of intensity and has an athleticism to back it up. Iceman, Brad Harris. Now, I said debut earlier, and yes, it was his debut for OJ-FWA. However, it certainly was not his first match. Far from it. In fact, this man has worn gold all over the world. However, he has not won NOJ or OJ-FWA gold. And this tour with OJ-FWA could be his chance. He has set his sights to be the top of OJ-FWA. That sequence there probably looks a little familiar to most wrestling fans, but I personally think he puts his own spin on it. And I'm not quite sure if it's a tribute or if it's a parody, but in any case, it gets the fans hyped. And referee Tommy Thompson rings the bell. And Miyazawa goes right onto attack with his patented swinging neckbreaker. Tiger, extremely, extremely vicious competitor with experience to boot. Tiger knocking Brad to the outside and telling him to get up afterwards. Brad laying in his own shots. Brad with some nice kicks, and he's going to have to use his kicks to counteract the kicks of Miyazawa, because Miyazawa is no slouch when it comes to using his legs. Brad, big backbreaker. Brad stomping his foe. I struggled there a little bit because I don't know the adjective to describe Tiger so much. He certainly has an attitude. He's certainly full of himself. But that man has the viciousness to definitely back it up. Brad, in the corner! Big monkey flip! Tiger, having to recover a bit, and he does! Tiger laying in some vicious knees to the face of Brad Harris. Tiger, with a series of kicks. And he's locking in his patented Indian Deathlock. I I'm not sure Brett is out yet, but he's certainly not feeling great right about now. And a big overhead belly-to-belly suplex takes him down. And what's this? No. Oh! Taking that sledgehammer to the abdomen of Brad Harris. Good God, no! Put that down! Brad fighting back with a big drop kick. Brad grabs the hammer and... I guess you could say it's an eye for an eye. Tiger laying in some kicks. Tiger with a big back body drop. And Brad is certainly in danger right about now. Brad thrown over the top rope. Oh, only to be tossed right back in. There's an example of the attitude of Tiger. Well, and no surprise to anyone, he grabs a weapon and, well, Brad being extremely smart, decides to say, two could play at this game. But unfortunately, Tiger gets the better of that match. Tiger laying into Brad. Brad to the corner. Tiger takes him to the top rope. Big suplex. Tiger, well, looks like he's latching in his Tiger's Claw number two. Tiger has made many, many a man tap out to this and the Tiger Clutch number one. Wonder if we'll see that being brought out. However, unfortunately, it was not enough to take out Brad, and Brad escapes that powerbomb attempt. Brad laying on some elbows to the ropes. And a back body drop as if to say, hey, if you could do this, so can I. Brad with a big chair shot to the face. And another one to the back. Brad must have studied up on Miyazawa. Because he is taking it to Miyazawa like Miyazawa takes it to everyone else. Tiger knocks the chair out of Brad's hand before he can do anything with it. Tiger shoots him over the top rope and kicks him out. Tiger quickly follows. Tiger. Another Indian deathlock. Snap. Tiger. Oh, big over the head. Belly to belly to the outside. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what I was talking about previously is that Miyazawa, Tiger Miyazawa, had apparently issued this challenge directly to OJ-FWA co-founder John Copyright McKay, stating, and, well, according to what this says, I don't speak Japanese and he does not speak English, according to what someone told me, he called Brad nothing more than a little punk, and he says he will beat that little pile of... Well, you get the point. I can't say any more. Tiger obviously has no respect to Brad, but Brad seems okay with that and looks like he's more than willing to beat that respect into him. Nice leg sweep there. Brad shooting Tiger back in. Tiger being very cautious and takes advantage. Sly veteran, take advantage of the timing. And, oh, here we go again. There's that rear naked choke. Well, it feels like he needed to let go, but it looks like it did the trick. Brad is not 100%, and tossing the chair, big spinning kick. This could be it. All right, Tommy Thompson down his shoulders. One, two, oh, Brad kicked out. And Miyazawa looks none too pleased about it, complaining to the referee. Big atomic drop. Tiger shoots him off to the ropes. Another big overhead belly-to-belly suplex.